The Animals Film is a feature documentary film about the use of animals by human beings, directed by Victor Schoenfeld and Miriam Aloe, and narrated by actress Julie Christie. The film was first released in 1981. Synopsis: The Animals Film presents a survey of the uses of animals in factory farming, as pets, for entertainment, in scientific and military research, hunting, etc. The film also profiles the international animal rights movement. The film incorporates secret government footage, cartoons, newsreels, and excerpts from propaganda films. Release: The Animals Film was distributed in cinemas in Britain, Australia, Germany, Austria, Canada, and the United States, and was broadcast on numerous television networks. The British network, Channel 4, transmitted the film during the channel's third night on air in November 1982. It generated front-page news in Britain at the time because Channel 4 broadcast a two-hour version of the film shorn of 7 minutes of its concluding sequence. The original 136-minute film released in cinemas had been approved with no cuts by the British Board of Film Censors, but the Independent Broadcasting Authority instructed Channel 4 that certain scenes in the film could incite crime or lead to civil disorder. Jonathan Porritt and David Winner write that, with over 1 million viewers, the screening is regarded as an important moment in the growth of public awareness of animal exploitation. Channel 4 screened it again during its banned series in 1991. Reception: Alan Bryan, film critic of the UK Sunday Times, wrote of the film, "The most impressive film Maudit, possibly too hot to handle, stuffed with footage never before shown, and a wealth of newly shot material often taken undercover, which documents mankind's degradation, exploitation, and often pointless torture, of the creatures who share our planet, proves, beyond contradiction, that this behavior is not just random or personal but part of our organized society, with drug companies, government departments, scientists, military authorities, factory farmers, university research laboratories, for their own selfish ends, for profit in money or prestige. I do not know when I have come out of a screening so moved by the power of the cinema as a medium to transform the entire sensibility of an audience." British singer-songwriter Elvis Costello says he was moved to reject meat after seeing the film. Soundtrack: Robert Wyatt composed an original soundtrack for the film, released in 1982 on Rough Trade Records. The film also features music from Talking Heads and ex-Audience frontman, Howard Wirth. Critical reception of the soundtrack was mixed. Ted Mills of album database AllMusic described the soundtrack as moody, and filled with tasty-sounding analog synths from the late 70s, but ultimately it disappointed fans of Wyatt's vocals. It was later issued in a heavily edited form, losing more than 10 minutes, with no explanation given, as a Japanese CD, and all later CD reissues have been cloned from this master. Home Media: In 2007, a DVD of the Animals film was released with a new director's cut, running time 120 minutes, via Beyond the Frame. In 2008, the British Film Institute released a remastered DVD in the UK, incorporating both the original uncensored cinema version and the director's cut. In 2010, the BBC World Service broadcast One Planet, Animals and Us, a radio documentary series in which Victor Schoenfeld investigates why little has changed since the making of the Animals film. See also: Earthlings, 2006; Behind the Mask, 2006. Notes: External links: Beyond the Frame DVD, British Film Institute DVD, BBC World Service One Planet, Animals and Us, Shock and Awe, by Victor Schoenfeld, The Guardian, 5 July 2007, They're What You Eat, by Julie Christie, The Guardian, 26 September 2008, Fancy a Roast This Sunday? First Watch The Animals Film, by Ken Russell, The Times, 30 September 2008, The Animals Film on IMDb.